Yeah, all right. All right. I work for the airlines. The pay is good. I like it. The end.
All right, man, where do you live?
With my mother?
Man, you are so pitiful.
Boys, be nice.
I'm sorry, Mr. Dada.
You go ahead.
All right, check it out, bro, man. What kind of car are you driving?
Got me a 79 Pacer.
Hey, yo, but it's lowered, you know? And I got the chin on it, you know? Hey, yo, y'all don't know nothing about that, see? Right? Y'all don't know, right? Because you ride a big yellow school bus.
Hey, bro. No, you know what I'm saying? Look, I like the Pacer. You know what I'm saying? When can I ride the Pacer one more time? I love it.
And next, I'm pleased to present one of my favorite students and the voice of Detroit Radio, Martin Payne. Woo, 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 woo. Voila!
Hello, y'all.
Hey, man, before you start, what kind of car are you driving?
Kind of. What you think? You got me a Mercedes, you know, Mercedes 500. You know, on the weekend, I drive a Ferrari.
Yeah, now they have a couple of cars, Cole Brown.
And look, check this out, right? Best thing about my job, I only work 3 hours a day. Ha-ha!
Yeah, man, that's like exactly what I want to do when I grow up. Yeah. So you're hiring down there? What's up?
Partner, you need to be getting it. You need to get it in your books right now.
Oh, so what you're saying is that you don't want to give me a job?
No, I'm saying you got to graduate high school first, man.
Hey, check it out, man. Help the little brother out. Yeah. Give him a job. He's just trying to get paid.
What do you mean give, man? You got to earn, partner.
Oh, I get it. You ain't got no juice then, huh?
I got juice.
Yeah,
what? Y'all better go on about y'all business.
Before somebody get hurt.
Thank you, Mr. Brown and Mr. Payne. Give him a round of applause.
Y'all come back when you're hiring.